It's a python or a boa, some sort of constrictor. That might be my dinner.
With no food in Joel's pack and 30 hours until his extraction, this might be his only opportunity to load up on protein and calories to keep going.
Where's a good stick to... There we go. Be careful, these will bite. They're not venomous, but they've got a mouthful of razor teeth. Definitely can wake you up. Yeah, you know those fangs in that boot? The most dangerous part, obviously, is the head. By grabbing onto its tail, and I redirect its strikes with a stick, I can pin its head down and grab it right behind its head, and that neutralizes it. Got him. Look at that guy. See those teeth? They're like needles. Yeah, he's just one big muscle. I can feel the squeeze happening already. This is what they do with their prey. Sorry, buddy. Your dinner. Circle of life. Snake is just one big steak, and out here in the jungle, I'm gonna need all the calories I can get. And now you know why they call us Special Forces guys, snake eaters.